Bills were like stacking up like crazy. There's just no way I would have made the mortgage payments, my vehicle payments, my insurance payments. I was really at my wit's end until I found Jim Allen. Without them, I just would be in a lot of trouble. I don't think there's anybody else that's better in Texas.